Well, Colorado Springs officially has a new place to play tonight. This is a live look at the UCCS campus from our Rock Rimmon studio cam, where today marked the opening day for the brand new Ent Center for the Arts, a glimmering new $60 million, 92,000 square foot building designed exclusively for performing and visual arts. Only News 5's Zach Thaxton got an opening day grand tour. He's live outside that center with a closer look tonight. Zach.
Hey guys, you've probably noticed the curved, shiny facade of the brand new building along North Nevada Avenue. As distinctive as it is on the outside, it's what's inside that makes the Ent Center a campus and community game changer.
It's a very exciting day.
The Ent Center for the Arts is a game changer.
We have new everything.
It's hard to overstate what a huge game changer this is.
It's brand new. I mean...
Only News 5 is giving you your first ever look inside the newly completed Shockley Zalabak Theater, the nearly 800-seat crown jewel of the new Ent Center for the Arts. It's just one of the five new state-of-the-art performance and exhibition spaces now located under one roof rather than spread across the UCCS campus.
Every one of these have design elements that were thoughtfully planned to allow our students hands-on experience.
The Marie Walsh Gallery can be configured to accommodate nearly any visual art display. It's the new home of GOCA, the Galleries of Contemporary Art. Upstairs from it, a mirrored and windowed dance and movement studio for rehearsals and performances.
For the students who are training to become professionals, they now have a sandbox in which to create.
Students like sophomore theater major Jess Carmona, likely to be among those to use the new Osborne Black Box Theater just for student productions.
Second semester, I started doing theater stuff, and they started talking to me. They're like, oh, yeah, that's a theater building. I was like, what? And they're like, yeah, that's like theater, music, all that. And I was like, that's our building? And they're like, yeah, dude, that's our building. And I was like...
The new Dusty Lou Bon Vivant Theater has a trap floor for multi-level set construction. Oklahoma will christen this 300-seat, two-tier black box.
This is one of the most acoustically perfect spaces that you're going to find anywhere in the world.
This is the Chapman Recital Hall, venue for a variety of musical instruction and performance.
It also will help us to recruit because kids from area high schools will be coming in and saying, wow, this is incredible. Maybe I want to go to school here and be a music major.
It's not just going to be our programming in there, but we're going to bring the city together. If the city wants a new place to do their art, this is here for them as well.
So here's how the new art center was paid for. $12.6 million came from a 15-year marketing agreement with Ent Federal Credit Union. $27.6 million came from the Colorado State Legislature. $10 million came from CU's Office of the President. And more than $10 million came from private donations. Watching out for you at UCCS, Zach Thaxton, News 5.